What is the deal, folks? Welcome to the channel. My name is Tylan Smith, Modern Renaissance Man. And if it's your first time visiting the channel, let me say welcome. Let me also say thank you for checking out. But do me a favor, don't subscribe to my channel yet. Get an idea who I am and what this channel is about and what my beliefs and all that stuff is before you jump on board. By doing that, it's going to help you in the long run. Trust me, it's going to help you if you're going to end up participating in the live chats, all kind of stuff. Trust me. Get an idea who I am. How do you do that? Go on my channel, right? You can see where to say playlist. Click on playlist. This is going to bring up a bunch of different videos, right? Click on everything that has nothing to do with reaction videos. Don't look at me reacting to videos. Don't look at me reacting to try not to laugh videos. Don't look at me reacting to try not to cringe videos. Look at everything else that I do and things that I talk about so you can actually know who I am and what I'm about before you jump on board. And if you are of the faith, then do me a favor as well. You can subscribe to this channel right here. Oh, God, this is crazy. Right here. See that? That little black box right there. You see that? It might be a little dot that's going to pop up right there. And that's how you get over to my other channel. It's called MRM Ministries, where I do a lot of things reacting to Christian music. And I'm doing things where we're talking about Christian-related stuff, which is pretty much human-related stuff. But you just get it from a perspective of a Christian, how Christians should react, yada, 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 peanut butter. Okay. Yeah, I know. We don't know how that's going to turn out, though. Guys, this is Hank Williams Sr., and this is called Your Cheating Heart. I know that a lot of y'all have thrown a million comments at me trying to figure out what happened. You guys said when I play it, something else is playing, or when I play it, the music is it's silence. Guys, that means that the music has been pulled by the copyright owners, whatever. So sometimes with my channel, and what I realize now is that I can have a video that I uploaded a year ago, and it probably have an X amount of views, whatever like that, and the copyright owners, them are just getting to it, and so they pull the sound from it. Sometimes they can pull the video and the sound. Sometimes they can just pull the sound recording. I don't know. That it's their stuff. It's nothing I can do about that. So I apologize. If this gets pulled, it's not my fault. Copyright owners is theirs. They own that. Okay. So I'd rather have them pull it down and silence it versus giving me a copyright strike. So copyright owners or whoever own this one, thank y'all if y'all don't give me a copyright strike on this. If y'all just pull y'all music, then I'm more than happy. Hey, that's fine. Okay. So anyway, this is Hank Williams Sr., Your Cheating Heart. So here we go.
Your cheating heart will make you weep. You'll cry and cry and try to sleep. But sleep won't come the whole night through. Your cheating heart will tell on you. When tears come down like falling rain, you'll toss around and call my name. The way I do, your cheating heart will tell on you. Pine someday and crave the love you threw away. The time will come when you'll be blue. Your cheating heart will tell on you. When tears come down like falling rain, you'll toss around and call my name. You'll walk the floor the way I do. Your cheating heart will tell on you.
love that. I love that. That was like a telling on you busted type feel too. I don't know, some of y'all like, what? The way he's doing it, it seems like this would be the perfect thing to do. Sing. I'm sorry. Y'all don't know what I'm laughing at. It's some stuff that's going on in my mind to some people that I know. Back when we were in high school, this would have been the perfect song. Let me slow down. There's this thing I used to do to some friends. And y'all know how you have like an inside joke that only you and that person know? So if I knew one of my friends was lying about something, even when we'd be sitting in class, like why he was late, why he was tardy, or why he didn't call his girlfriend back, whatever like that, it's this inside joke that me and only those group of friends know. I would go like, hold on, I would go. I would do something like that, or I'll go. And then my friend would start laughing because he know I would be doing that, be saying like, you sitting there lying. So what I'm saying that for, y'all like, dude, what the heck is this? This right here is going to be something I'm going to be using to do something similar to that. I'm going to be sitting there. I think my nose is going to get on somebody's nerves. Like when one of my kids or my nephews, and these can't get that way, I'm going to just do that. You crying, crying. And I'm just saying, I love this. Or someone is out there, y'all know what I'm talking about, y'all players. Guess I'm going to start walking by you and going, you're cheating hard. So anyway, hopefully their girlfriends or whoever I'm saying, they ain't going to catch on to it. Like, what is he saying that for? But anyway, that's what I'm saying. Besides that, let me go back to this. I absolutely love this by Hank Williams Sr., man. It's so cool that every time he was hitting them notes, I loved how it seemed like his throat opened up and then he had that vibrato in there. I absolutely love that. Y'all noticed that one whole time y'all were watching this, that whenever he was singing and whenever he would do that, the cry part, or whenever he would open up around, y'all would see me. It almost got me. One time it did get me. But I love how he would just open up and you would hear that in his voice. That's one of them things I've told you guys. This is something that I'm, playlist, because I love the way this sound is. I love the way that he opened his throat up at that part. And it's going to be something I'm going to be having looped where he would keep on doing that. I'm going to have it as a ringtone too, like I said, to mess with people. If someone's I know, like some friends, y'all still trying to do it. Y'all know who y'all talking about. Still trying to have multiple girlfriends. I think I might make that your call ring on my phone when you call me. Or I might have it as a button too. Whenever I get around you, I might just press it. You're cheating hard. So anyway, y'all gonna be in big trouble now. Anywho, love this. Subs, that was a good pick right there. Guys, y'all let me know what y'all think. To the ones who were back during the time of Hank Williams and his glory days, whatever like that may still even be alive. You may be a teenager or a kid when it's being played. Y'all know what to do. Share this story with me. What memory does this song bring up? I don't care if it's something that your grandfather played or your dad played, any of that. A lot of you guys, share those memories with me. Leave it there. I love to read that stuff, all right? I am Ty Smith, Modern Renaissance Man, hoping and praying that every last one of you have food, shelter, and clothing. I hope and pray that every last one of you guys are in great health. God bless you all through Jesus.